Hello, people. We all know who Wayne Carini is, right? Indeed, the much-loved American master car restorer has his own following. He is well known for his appearances in the reality series, Chasing Classic Cars, which began in 2009, and is still giving seasons after seasons. Are you interested in knowing more about this car lover? Continue to watch this video until the end. As a car restorer and television personality, Wayne Carini was born for success. Since his appearances in Chasing Classic Cars, he has definitely taken his career to the top and become a household name in the muscle car industry. The 70-year-old is still going on strong with his personal and professional successes. But how Wayne Carini got his start in auto industry? Did you know that Wayne got his intro to the TV industry in 2006? When he was interviewed by the New York Times? After readers got to know the inspiring story of how he acquired a 1954 Hudson Italia, after chasing it for decades, due to being bewitched by it back in his youth. The story even got the attention of a producer of Essex Television Group, who thought Wayne was perfect for a television show. Wayne was then cast to make a few appearances in shows, such as The World's Most Expensive Cars and Monterey Week. He got his big break in 2009, after becoming the host of the TV documentary series, Chasing Classic Cars. Throughout the decade, Chasing Classic Cars has been on television. Millions of people in the US and other countries around the world have been captivated by Wayne Carini's personality and passion for cars, his shop's stunning restorations, and how a little piece of history that every car inherently has with it. With all his huge name and fame, you might wonder about Wayne's fortunes. So, how rich is Wayne Carini? Wayne Carini made a lot of money during his tenure on the show Chasing Classic Cars. Although there is no confirmation of how much he earns in the show, estimates suggest that he makes about $5,000 per episode. His net worth is also estimated to be about $25 million. He is also actively involved in a lot of charities, mostly related to autism. Wayne has his own shop called F40 Motorsports in Portland, Connecticut, which houses his incredible car collection. It is a 2.5-acre compound dedicated to the restoration, preservation, and storage of some of the world's rarest and most coveted classic cars. Some of the coveted cars include Mercedes-Benz SLR McLaren, 1963 Ford Falcon Sprint, 1948 Davis Divan, 1967 Jaguar XKE Convertible, Jaguar E-Type, and 1961 Porsche 356B Cabriolet, to name a few. It's fair to say that the 70-year-old TV personality is pretty rich. Diving deeper into his personal life, did you know that Wayne Carini is married? Wayne is a family man, who has been happily married to Lori Carini for decades. The pair shares two beautiful daughters and have an excellent bond. Wayne Carini's daughters are Lindsay Carini and Kimberly Carini. Lindsay is a part of the family business, while Kimberly was diagnosed with autism at a young age. This is also why most of Wayne's charitable causes focus on autism. He started collaborating with various charitable organizations to increase awareness about autism and to try to find causes and cures. He is also a member of the Autism Speaks Foundation, established by Bob Wright in 2005, which provides help to families who have children with autism. He has also auctioned several wonderful classic cars in support of these causes. Did you know that Wayne Carini himself built his own log home in rural Connecticut? He is a man's man and takes pride in honest work. The 5'4" star makes quite the big impression on viewers with his no-nonsense persona. But did you know the recent seasons of how Chasing Classic Cars were impacted negatively? The 17th season of Chasing Classic Cars was under quite scrutiny when Wayne Carini's longtime friend Roger Barr did not make an appearance. This ultimately led to the reveal that Roger Barr allegedly had an accident when working for Carini. Further, the fact that Roger did not get paid on the show caused more backlash to the show's viewership. Wayne has not made any comments on this topic, but other friends of Barr had launched a GoFundMe for Barr. Roger Barr has made a full recovery, but as he is above 80 years old, he works at a reduced capacity on his own garage. On the other hand, Wayne is still very active with his show, and was recently seen at various car collecting events. He is very active on social media despite being a senior citizen himself. Who would not like to be in that position, enjoying their golden years surrounded by their favorite classic cars? According to internet sources, Chasing Classic Cars is set to return for season 18. Hit the like button if you're excited. And don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and press the bell icon for further updates. Thanks for tuning in.